with the word of God applied the right way from 2 Timothy chapter 3, verse 16, it'll do four things. All scripture is given by inspiration, is profitable for doctrine. First thing it'll do, it'll teach you what's right. Reproof, it'll get you straightened out on where you're wrong. Correction, then it'll get you to the next level of showing you what's wrong with it. And then instruction in righteousness, it'll keep you from making the same mistakes again. It's just that simple.